Taekwondo, the men's under 80 kilograms category. The first bronze medal fight. Great Britain's Lutalo Mohammed against Armenian Arman Yeremyan. Mohammed was a controversial selection ahead of a world champion, but he came away with a medal after a contest he dominated. This head kick sealed it. The home crowd roared. The other battle for bronze was between Mauro Sarmiento of Italy and Nezar Bahawi from Afghanistan. Sarmiento, the silver medalist in Beijing, got the first point of a very cagey contest. This was the crucial moment, a head kick, 3 points and another medal for the Italian. The battle for the gold medal, Nicolas Garcia Hemme from Spain against Sebastian Crismanich of Argentina. Crismanich in the red protectors had been in thrilling form in the earlier rounds. He was more cautious now. With so much at stake, neither fighter wanted to make a mistake. It was tense. One single point doesn't often decide a Taekwondo match, but in this case, it did. This was it, a straight kick, the most precious 1 point of his career. Garcia Hemme couldn't respond. The Argentine was the Olympic champion. So it was gold to Sebastian Crismanich of Argentina, silver to Nicolas Garcia Hemme of Spain, and bronze to Lutalo Mohammed of Great Britain and Mauro Sarmiento of Italy.
It's not only Argentina supporters. I want to thank you, but also my dad, my brother was supporting me with messages and all my family. I think that's really good for Argentina as well.
Tácticos para que me vaya bien en los combates, así que a toda mi familia, a toda la gente que me está apoyando y bueno, muchas gracias. Estoy realmente muy feliz.
And what has the support meant to you here in the stadium?
La verdad que todo el estadio se sintió que hoy le gusté mucho.
It's really nice because everyone liked me so far. For my part, I want to thank all Argentinian people who came from that far and also Europeans who came over to see me.
Tan lejos de otros países de Europa o mismo Argentina para venir a alentar.
Olympic champion, how does that sound?
I can't believe it yet. It was a dream. I already accomplished it, so I want to look for new goals.
It was amazing because all the people was with me. It was very good when I win, and the Great Britain boy needs my victory to continue the repêchage. All the people were with me, and it's very good. It's very, very good.
This is fantastic. You know, I was born and bred in London. It's wonderful to be able to perform well in front of this crowd. You know, I'm disappointed still that I didn't manage to get the gold medal that I set out for, but a bronze medal in front of a home crowd in 2012 where I was born, this is fantastic and a great achievement, and I'm very happy.
Can you believe the amount of support you've had here, and what does that mean to you?
No, you know, I knew it would be quite immense, but I don't think anything could have prepared me for this. Because when I came out, I must admit, I was a bit shocked. It's absolutely tremendous, it's so positive, and I'm really, really happy that the GB fans came out in force and they really supported all four of the athletes. It's wonderful.
After a tough few months, how more significant is this to win a medal here?
You know, it's always going to be great to win a medal. I don't really see, you know, it was a tough ordeal coming in, but you know, I don't really use that as fuel or anything like that. I'm just happy that I managed to win a medal for Team GB, and that's satisfaction enough for me.
Vuol dire tanto, vuol dire che.
It meant a lot for me to confirm myself on the international level after my medal at the last Olympics. It was very tough to restart after losing the game with a Spanish athlete. And the Afghan was a very good opponent, so it was difficult to start all over again and win this medal.
È un po' difficile, però alla fine ora si gioisce e si porta a casa il bronzo. Tanti anni di lavoro.
I've made a lot of sacrifices for this medal. When I was 15, I left my family, and in Italy it's really difficult to leave your family. But at the end of the day, it brings you really big satisfactions, and you bring these results that are for them, for your family, for your brother, and especially for my girlfriend, who is going to have a baby in January, so it's for our new family.
Perciò io questa medaglia la voglio dedicare prettamente a loro, a mia mamma, a mio padre, a mio fratello, ai miei suoceri che sono altrettanto genitori, ma soprattutto alla mia fidanzata e alla nostra figlia che nascerà a gennaio.